Good afternoon, everybody. This is Barry Fear. Welcome to Saturday, April 29th. Thanks for joining me here at Wabash. I got some news which I'd like to share with you now. And sadly, after 15 episodes here at Wabash, very soon it will be goodbye to Wabash. I will tell you my reason why I have had to leave Wabash after I bring you this clip from this time last year. Okay, so this clip which I'm about to bring to you is from April 29th last year, and this is a Friday, so I will tell you my reasons why I've had to leave Wabash after I bring you this clip. So sit back and relax, guys, as I bring it to you. This is Barry Fear. And Saturday, April 29th. And this clip is from Sandgate, up in Queensland. So sit back and enjoy it. Well, good afternoon, everybody. Well, it's nearly afternoon here. Friday the 29th of April. Barry Fear here, out on location for my first outing. And here we are, overlooking the beach. And what's this place called?
Sandgate.
We are at Sandgate, ladies and gentlemen. So, if you're ever driving this way, drive down to Sandgate Beach and have a picnic and lunch. And I can tell you it is wheelchair friendly, ladies and gentlemen, and you will absolutely love it. So, this is my first outing out since I've come here, and it's a beautiful spot, like I've said. Really great. Okay, so I'm going to get my pan around and show you the beach front in a moment, but today's weather is absolutely beautiful here. Few clouds about, but it rained a bit this morning before we left. And I can tell you, this is going to be a great adventure now. Okay, so rather than just sit at home, get in your cars now and have a look at this marvelous place called Sandgate Garden. Sandgate Beach, sorry. So we left our base at just after 10:30. Okay, because it was too good a day to be out. And it's coming up to 12 o'clock now, so what's the good of sitting at home doing nothing, eh? That's what getting out and about is all about. So the choice is yours. If you want to sit around and do nothing, well, we are not discouraging you guys, but we are encouraging you to get some fresh air, and this will prevent you from getting sick in the long run. I'm going to get my I'm going to paint around in a moment and show you this marvelous, this marvelous scenery that we've got here. So guys, I can honestly tell you it is a marvelous spot to be in, or to be at, I should say. What a perfect Friday we've got for us. Now, Sandgate is how far away are we? For a moment. So Sandgate is not too far at all.
Probably about
46 kilometers away.
Sorry?
46 kilometers
away from home.
46 k's from home.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. And Tina, can I have mine a bit later, please? We're about 46 k's away from home. Okay, so why sit at home and waste away watching TV all day? It's no good. So very good idea of my upside is to come out here today and to show you all this marvelous scenery and being wheelchair friendly. We can go for a walk and you know, getting out and about. Why don't you get in the car and have a look? Let's paint around now and show you this marvelous scene.
Okay.
You
ready?
So,
yeah.
I'm just about to pan the camera around now. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's pan you around and show you this. Let's look at that, huh? In the water there, people riding their bikes.
Say hi, Marty.
Hi.
So I'm this is a great spot. So if you've got any leftover food, guys, pack a picnic and get in the car and come out to Sandgate in a beautiful spot. We can tell you that. If you'd like to know more about our adventures, okay, comment on the link below. So if someone else walking their dog. So like I've said, this is a wonderful spot and it is really great. So like I've been saying in my shows from Sydney, if you take your rubbish in, please bring your rubbish in, I should say. Please take it out. Don't be a tosser. If it's not in the bin, it is on you and There will be a fine if you litter. If you litter the park, on the beach front, or your vehicle. Because the parks are not rubbish bins, guys. I've said this on the shows in Sydney when I've brought programs to you. And now I am saying it here on my very first program now. Well, it's nearly the end of April, and it was only a month ago since I said goodbye to Sydney, and now here I am up in beautiful, stunning Queensland. So the time is 12 o'clock, okay, so if you're driving around, stop and have a picnic somewhere and enjoy this marvelous scenery that we've got here. Why waste the day away by sitting at home? Look at the weather. Beautiful out here. So people riding on their bikes, which is good. Getting exercise. Pretty good, eh? So I'm getting out and about, guys, is the most important thing. Okay, because if we're sitting at home all the time, it's no good, it's boring. It's okay if you're not well or the weather's not at its best. But if you choose to sit at home, okay, we are not discouraging you, but getting out and getting some fresh air, everybody, is important. And cars going around there, and another person on their bike, okay? Just look at that. How would you like to come to Sandgate and have a look? We are encouraging you. And look at a couple of people in a meeting bus and just turned up like we did. So I'm gonna have to leave it there, okay? Because my path on this, so I will talk to you later on. This is Barry Beer, and I will catch you later on. It's 5 minutes after 12, Friday the 29th of April. Have a good afternoon, and I will talk to you when I get back to the house. Bye-bye.
Right. Smile, Marty, wave.
So far, we've looked at, we've shown you the beach road and the sea. Now, just recapping on the rules about taking your rubbish in. If you bring your rubbish in, please take it out. Our parks and beach roads are not rubbish dumps. The same with your cars and our minibuses. Our minibuses, the grey one, we might show you it before we end our first adventure today. So I hope that you enjoyed today's program, and we'll see you next time round. But until then, from myself, Marty and team, have a great weekend, and we'll see you next time around. We thank you. We bring you an adventure. This is our first episode, actually. Well, my first episode. So join me for episode 2. Who knows where we'll end up. See you next time. Thank you for joining me here on April 28th. Join me again for another video tomorrow. And tomorrow we will be doing another video with you. And who knows what we will be presenting for you. So this is the story so far in Bray Park. I may even put the recent videos up there for you, so I hope that you do enjoy the video course, the show so far, the story so far, I should say, and I hope to see you when I'm out and about there. In the future, when my funding comes in, so I do hope that you will join me out and about when I present the shows to you. But until then, I'm here, so enjoy the videos and good night to you, and I will see you next time. Well, I hope that you enjoyed the clip from Sandgate up in Queensland. Now I would like to tell you my reasons why I have had to move Wabash. I have decided to leave Wabash because it had more people. And as lovely as Wabash has been, you've all been great, and you've all been absolutely terrific. So, I thank you, Wabash, for having me, and I look forward to catching up with you at some point. If you're out and about somewhere, please do give me a call or email me, sir. So that's all for this Saturday, April 29th. I'm Barry Fear. Have a good afternoon, and I will see you next time around. Bye-bye.